Hello, viewers. Look what I have come across at my first grandparents' house. This one is a Goldcrest book lamp, I believe. And the lamp's light steadily keeps flickering on and off. I wonder what's happening to it, though. Anyways, it is a Goldcrest, and of course, it's made of jade. And of course, Jordan, you see right there? There were a quadrio of Duracell AA batteries in this thing. I don't know why. But let's see, what year were they made from? Okay, they're actually made to expire on March 2027. This one right here, however, yeah, they're all actually made to disappear on March 2027. So I better go ahead and put these back in. Okay, one side is good. Now for the other side. Okay. And, yep, there they go. Alright guys, now let's go ahead and see how this thing works. Let's turn the light switch on and see what it does. See, it wants to keep flickering on and off for some weird reason. I don't know what is going on with the light. Well, it's probably the way that I'm moving it that's causing it to do on and off like that. See, watch. See, if I hold it still, then the light will still shine. But when I move it a little, it goes off. I don't know what is keeping this thing on. Oh, gee, that actually is gonna hurt. Anyways, let's turn it off. Hang on, let me turn this thing off. How do you turn it off? Okay, so it turns itself off. It is a book lamp by Goldcrest. If you want to know what that word is. It's a vintage one though, but it says, "Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path." That would be in Psalms 119:105, according to the Holy Book of the Lord. That's right, Jordan. Anyways, that was it for this video. May God bless every one of you.